Pronto, número 6. Salve das vezes, tipo. Why you change? Why change from semen to tongue? Because we had difficulties. We can two examples with this large dimensional, atypical dimensional mammal from your abdomen. We have difficulty to do the kind of process with a large array because the stomach has a tendency to sink into the skull, in fact. And we have difficulties to follow minus human in the second patient with carcinoma, scalp carcinoma. Difficult to check to follow this minus human below. Another problem with this complex measurement, because we have few minutes to change cement to create another orbital roof, another thing. After moving the tumor, this cement and the very difficult to cement because we have some minutes and the cement has got solidified. Four patients at the one surgery at the second department, about the second on our department over 2 years ago. Square defect size was estimated using pseudomosomant completed tomography procession. The main current thrust was 40 centimeters. Cardiotomic hyperplasy was from 2 to 18 months. The first patient was
realized its orbital arcad bias on the titanium plate. The second was a depressed structure. The third was the skull tumors and the histocytosis. And the last was the frontal abscess. For the first person, we used for the second patient, the breast structure, we use in children cranium. We can achieve this 10-year change. We can achieve cell closure. The structure of the plate allow growth of underlying bone tissue to close the cleft. The second was the cell tumor, histocytosis tumor. This plate. Strong incoming process, easy to check, easy to operate, deformed to accommodate skull growth, and that's after long anesthesia and below. The last patient was from the abscess. Abscess occurred 10 years after surgery for the epidural hematoma in another department. Notice the part of the roof, the carosis, and the dilapidated state of the tumor. We can't close it because the gap is more wiser and divided state. After 2 months of consecutive therapy, an increasingly worrying CT sample, but as we were to operate it, meaning that 2 months later, after the dioplasty with the dioplatch associated with the membrane titanium plate there, before screwing the two last screws. But 1 month after surgery, our first medication from the skin. Occurred 1 month later. So we removed the titanium. We met bone cement. It has been carefully molded to the pressure skull. Control and used to replace the fact that the plate has been now skewed into the ceramic skull bone. Titanium plate was used as a support to the ceramic material. In this way, the ceramic stress of the case material, mechanical stress of the titanium, and the ability to molding of the ceramic material were removed. Results of total of four patients were analyzed with two small sorbets, two head injury, one abscess, one skull tumor. The overall publication were the CCF leak, 1/4. All patients felt satisfied with the cosmetic result, no result in pain, and improvement in the quality of life. The patient who had undergone cranial from four patients had complication. The person replacing with a large defect had also complication. Complication starting is less expensive than cement in Nigeria. We have done it in the same time operative in one of our patients. Titanium chromoplasty is strong, lightweight, and can be fashioned easily. We have demonstrated that the size of the defect and fixes etiology and age of death are responsible. mine is the plasma for pediatric matured bone to form our patient was the children. Thank you.
Any question? Yes?
Good job. My question is, how expensive is the cement? Because we use, I use both, and I'm happy with using both, but sometimes we just use the cement.
The price?
The price. How expensive is it to use one or the other?
In Algeria, the cement is set for
30 with the experience with the use of titanium mesh in the periphery. There are 2 points that I'd like to clarify for the technique you are using. First of all, I see that you were putting some sort of rectangular plates over irregular effects. I would rather have it fashioned to the shape of the effect with about 3 or 4 millimeters wider than the circumference of the defect. This will help in controlling the plate to the bone better than putting a big rectangle of the plate. And the other thing, sometimes you need to make snips to remove small triangles of the plate so that you can make better contouring. The other thing, the other important thing in using a titanium plate is you should attach it to the bone with many, many screws all around so that you eliminate the possibility that you have an elevated edge of the plate that would penetrate the skin. But anyway, it's very good job. Thank you very much.